morning, good morning, good morning. Today I have new makeup to put on you, and the good thing about this makeup was it was half price makeup. And there's nothing more I love than makeup that's been reduced in price. So we've got a few options that we'll go through when we get to that stage, but today we're having no rush whatsoever. I'm just going to take my time and pamper you. And it's a very, very windy morning, so you will hear the wind and the wind chimes and everything all going. Maybe you'll hear some birds. So sit back and relax. This is your time. Clear your mind of anything negative and just sit and relax and let me put some lovely makeup on you, okay? Let's get started. So the first thing I like to do is wipe your face down, and I'm using these with argan oil, however you pronounce it. Try that now. Mm-hmm. Now I'm just going to freshen your face up a little with this Olay mist. I think I've got a feather in my eye. Smells really nice as well. Now for my favourite primer is this one, and it's a Star Primer by Revolution. I don't even know if they do this anymore, but it smells like the drink Pernod. What's it smell like? It smells like Palma Violets. Can I smell? Yeah. It's not like licorice, but it's like Pernod, if you've ever smelt that. Aniseed? Is that what it smells like? It smells really good anyway. And it dries in lovely as well. So I'm going to put this on here, and I think I'm going to use my little spatula to put it on. So I'll put some on the spatula. I'm just going to apply it to your face. I'm going to push it in all the pores. And it smells so good. Just push it in. Right there, it's my pigeons. Did you hear them? Hope they didn't give you a fright. breakfast. Now we're on to foundation. Use a brush. We'll use a brush for the foundation, I think. We'll use this brush. And it's the foundation I use, and it's the MAC foundation in the shade NW20. Put this directly in the brush. Now for concealer, do I have? I don't. So I'll use one of my eggs. Thank you. use the pink one today. And I'm using this primer by Makeup Academy. Not primer, concealer. It's very early in the morning. I'm going to put some under this eye and under this eye. And down the nose. And your cupid's bow. Right there. Right there. Right. And I'm actually going to use my Ole spray to dump, wet the ink. I'm just going to blend it in. Blend, blend, blend. Blend, blend, blend. And turn the noise. Try that. And now for powder. Today I'm using these Illuminating Pearls by Avon. Now I'll use this brush to apply them. Illuminating Pearls. So I'm just going to and that's the makeup that I got in the sale. And of course it was a sale on Revolution, and I got this box here, and it's by Linkalul collection. And this is what's inside the box. So I got two palettes. I got eyelashes. I got a liquid eyeliner. And I got three lip glosses. So today I'm trying to think about, do you want colour or would you prefer more like what I've got, neutral colour, if you want colour. So I think we'll use this one then today. And we'll also use the liquid eyeliner and we'll use the lip gloss. So we'll use this one today. What's the name of this? They've got names. This one's called Celestial Dreams. Ooh, it sounds fancy. I've actually got colours on from the other palette that I'll put on you another day. But you want some colour. Nice little palette. Cute. I believe this lady's a TikToker. I'm not on TikTok. I'm 50 year old, you know what I mean? I don't know about TikTok and things like that. It's a miracle that I can do YouTube. So anyway, look at these gorgeous colours. This is perfect. The purples, right, okay. Yeah, they stand out for me also, the lovely purples. But I think I'll put in a bit of peach as well. I think I'll give you a bit of peach as well as the purples, right. And to apply them, I'm using my very new makeup brushes that I also got on sale, and it's the Matrix. And the reason I got these is because they're all eye shadow brushes. And that's what I was really needing. This is the set here. So I'm going to be using these. And we'll start with that lovely peach right here. And we'll put that in your crease. And work it up a little bit as well. So. Nice and fluffy, these brushes. Right in the crease. I'm just going to work it up a little, not right up to the eyebrow or anything, but just work it up a little bit. There we go. Lovely. And I'm going to change brush to this one. And I'm going to go into the lighter colour. I think I'll give you a halo eye, how about that? So I'm going to put colour in the inside here of your eye. and the outer side of your eye. Leave the middle there. Inside and outside. Just circular kind of motion. And out. Inside. And out. And I'm changing brush again to this one. And I'm going into the darker purple and I'm putting that straight in the middle. Right in the middle. That looks lovely. Now I'm going to take one of my other brushes and just dab in the edges. Dab, dab, dab. Dab, dab, dab. Dab, dab, dab. Just so they merge into each other. Lovely without a hard crease or anything. Just so it's smooth. There. That's really pretty, I like that. So that's the palette. So see, we'll use the other one another day. We'll use the other palette. Alright. So, I'm going to use the new liquid eyeliner. Very pretty looking. Ooh. Let me just stay nice and still. I'm going to line the top lid. This side. Nice and gently. And then I'm going to line your waterline with just a Wet n Wild pencil. So I'm going to pull your eye down very gently. And I'm just going to line the bottom. Very gently. And line the bottom. Now I'm going to line the top and give you a wing with the same sweep. So I'm going to take this and ask you to close your eye and I'm going to bring this all the way across and give you a flick. So close your eye. Flick. Close your eye. Flick. And close your eye. Flick. And now this side. Close your eye. And close your eye. Flick. And close your eye. Flick. Awesome. There. Better. So. I've got a new mascara to put on you, This was also on sale, and it's by the Lion King collection from Revolution. We're onto your eyebrows. So today I'm going to use this Barry M. This is the colours. I think I'll use this one on you. I'm going to apply it first with this little brush. And I'm going to brush that through with this little spoolie. And now I'm on to blusher and highlighter, and I'm using this palette. It's the Simpsons. These I'm going to be using today, the blusher and the highlighter. I'll use this brush. I'm going into the blusher first. tiny bit on your forehead, just for some colour. And for the highlighter, I'm using this fan brush, and I'm just going to use the corner of this brush first of all and dip that in the highlighter. And I'm going to get right here, right there on the ball of your cheek. Now I'm going to load up the whole brush. I'm going to sweep it up. And then we're on to lips. So I think I'm going to use the red gloss that came in that box. And I think I'm going to use this pencil to line your lips. And I'll do my wee tip that isn't my tip. It was from Dita Von Teese. And she likes to have red lips also. So what she suggests you do is you take your lining pencil and use it on the whole lip before you put your lipstick on, and that way it stays on longer and it doesn't bleed out. So I'm going to do that for you. So first I'm just going to line your lips like this and then colour in. Where did I get this? I'm not sure if there's a name on this pencil. Pro Artist. No idea about what pencil. It's a nice one. It's a nice pencil. And now we're going in with the lovely gloss. Ooh, very glossy. There you go. And now to set all of that piece, I'm using this peaches and cream fixing spray. Amazing. It smells like peaches and cream. Fun. Right. And I'll do your perfume first, and then I'm going to give you a little arm and hand massage with my lotion that I like to put on you. And I'm putting this fragrance on today. It's by Sarah Jessica Parker and it's called Lovely. It's very pretty. So if you lift up, your wrists. So now we're on to your arm and hand massage, and I'm using my crackling mousse by Rituals. I'll do this arm first. This arm. Now your hands, so this hand first. And your fingers. Hands nice and smooth. And with this hand. Yeah, you look lovely today. I love the purple that you've chosen for your eyes. It really suits you. So thank you for coming in and spending this time with me this morning. As usual, I absolutely loved it and putting makeup on you. It's one of my favourite things to do actually. So I hope you have a wonderful day, a lovely day, and we'll do another makeup look next week. So have a awesome day, and I send you my love and hugs.